So just left Burke, Virginia. I'm on the Amtrak. I'm headed to New York and excited. Going to be pulling in right to the heart of New York City and then headed out to Long Island. What I learned this week in Virginia, hanging out with a couple of families that run businesses, run junk removal companies, one with Vets Hall Junk, Joseph Martinez, and then also with Jonathan Mendoza that runs 911 Junk Out and 911 Move Out. What I observed was how much, a couple things. I observed how much their family values influence their business values and their brand and the culture of their business, all the way to the people that work for them have just an extreme amount of respect for these guys, real high level respect. And I think that's so important because so many of us struggle with finding the right help, finding the right people, or as I phrase it, you know, building the right culture, right? So seeing how much that their personal value system, their faiths in God, their walk as fathers, their partnerships in their primary relationship, which is their marriage, next to their relationship with God, is amazing how much that has such a positive impact on their business life and the results of their business. So they work very hard, they do very well, but with both of them, I see one key principle: family first. So valuable lesson from today. It's something that we implement in our home. It wasn't always that way. When I first became a family man, it was, okay, this new baby's born, I'm gonna take care of this baby. And then after about 6 months, I just got so busy doing work, always work, 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 work. And then we pulled back and really simplified our lives and decided that, hey, maybe that's not the best strategy. It seems like mathematically it might be good, but maybe spiritually, as a leader, as a husband, as a family man, and even as an entrepreneur, that I wasn't doing enough family care, wasn't doing enough self-care. So lessons were reinforced this week, seeing how important those elements are to our lives, to our business life, to our personal lives. So a valuable trip, and it continues. So I'm gonna be sharing some information, some business shots that we're gonna be doing, but also some personal journey stuff that we're gonna be doing up in New York and Long Island, and then I'm headed back down to Baltimore, Maryland, and back out to Texas. So wonderful sharing with you. Look forward to sharing the next message. Wishing you all a great day.